We're out here at Teaver Cemetery. Hopefully we won't get in trouble. Not supposed to be out here after dark. Supposedly there's some weird things about it. What was it? People say that whenever they come up in here, they get visions of the Virgin Mary.
Yeah, it
was supposed to be. And supposedly, stigmata. So, I don't know. We're here to kind of look and see. Can't really see out here.
Yeah, it's not like clear enough night.
Yeah, got my night vision going. It's not a moon night, it's a
cloudy. We've had storms all day.
Yeah. Storms, rain, crap.
This is the so-called Eagle Cemetery in Juneau.
And there are houses around.
Not many.
Well, check it out. Few of the clouds have parted. Can't really see the sky through these things. But I guess we can stay out here for a little bit. We can stay out here for a little bit. It's not too bad.
This thing was going off a few times. Just with me sitting here.
Well, never know. And actually now, my eyes, now that we're out here without the lights and everything, my eyes have started to adjust a little bit. You can see the shadows. Crickets. Frogs. Bring your voice recorder thing? Too bad. Well, I don't know if our cameras are sensitive enough to pick up anything, but I'd venture to say if there's any spirits out here that would want to communicate, feel free. Talk to us. Talk to us. Tell us things. Say what you want. Yep. It was kind of like right after what I said, too. We do have a EMF meter. So, you know, if there is any apparitions or any spirits or anything out here that want to get our attention, you can make that thing go off. And I really don't, because of the signs that are saying no entry after dark, and the fact that we're parked in a driveway where it says no trespassing, I don't want to stay out here too damn long.
No, maybe it's a chilly.
Well, it's chilly for you, but for me it's not. I know. See, we got a cancer survivor, a leukemia survivor.
Hold that. I wish I could see the light that's in my eye.
You hold the camera down a little bit. Or are you taking... Turn your screen down like this. You gotta be careful with your imagination. Don't let it run away with you.
Well, my imagination
didn't
run away with me. Yeah, it could have been anything.
Yeah, it could have been anything.
It could have been a fucking bird for all I know, flying by. Well, at this time of night, probably an owl.
Yeah.
To cause that big of a shadow. You know, but I'm just saying, it looked like a shadow went from this way to that way and went up, maybe above, you know.
See the flash?
I guess bird of prey of some sort. I didn't see it. All I saw was a shadow movement enough quickly out of the corner of my eye, you know.
Yeah.
I see movement in the cemetery at this time of night. You know, it's kind of spooky at that, but...
I'm not that spooked out.
With all these old trees around and this being in Wisconsin. Yeah, I think this is another one that's... I'm not so sure the meter would go off just because it got too close to something like the camera or...
I'll say it again. If there's anybody out here that would like to communicate,
better reaction, so it has done.
I've got an EMF meter, electromagnetic field recorder thing. All you gotta do is get close to it. It'll read your electrical field and tell us you're here. So, come let us know you're here.
Fucking frogs and crickets, oh my god, they get so fucking loud, you can hear yourself think.
I think it's pretty cool.
Here it's like a peaceful kind of sound from them.
Mm-hmm.
Over by me it gets a little too loud.
A lot of tails and nothing to show for it?
Yeah, I think this is one of those things because it's a
lot of legends.
Myths, legends, yeah. Stories being handed down. Penis.
Check that out. That is so cool. No, before the airplane showed up, I'm looking off over here. I don't know if you see my finger in the camera because I got the thing turned. But I'm looking off over here.
I
seen a light. I actually seen a light pop up and they went away.
That's where I saw the shadow too. And I also...
Was that another light? Up by that tree? I got it on full zoom right now. I seen was looked to me like a light from a house on the other side.
Yeah, right. But I think it was right in here.
But
somehow and it disappeared.
That's twice I seen what looked like a light up there. I don't know if I got it on camera. And I see flashes of lightning in the tree.
Yeah.
So
it's time to call it quits.
We probably don't want to be out here before the freaking
storm
starts pouring over our heads.
Yeah, it's supposed to hit again sometime around midnight-ish. We might be pushing it.
So, well.
But like I was saying, I think this is one of those things with the legends and
stories. I just see movement. Hold this. There's somebody over there.
Where?
Directly right there.
Whatever.
I'm not shitting you. I've already watched them move like three times.
There's something over there. I saw some fucking movement.
Turn your light off. Alright, well, that was kind of interesting. You see the reflection of my light. That was very interesting. Anyway, Tabor Cemetery. I think there is some activity out here. Yeah, I know. Thanks, then you go over my cord. So, I think there's some activity out here. It's a good possibility. We'll have to check the videos out and see what we got. So, anyway, all of the same productions. Oh, look, there's the lightning. It's been all really insane productions. So, we're gonna call it a quits. We were out here for almost 20 minutes. So, alright, guys, one more last look into the cemetery, see if you see any orbs or anything. And we'll wrap this one up. We'll post this as soon as we can, and you guys take a look.
Hopefully, we won't get in trouble. We're supposed to be out here after dark. Supposedly there's some weird things about it. What was it? People say that whenever they come up in here, they get visions of the Virgin Mary.
Yeah, there's supposed to be.
Supposedly,
yeah, there's like a statue.
Stigmata.
It's like one of her an apparitions and stuff.
I don't know. We're here to kind of look and see. Can't really see out here.
Yeah, it's not like a clear enough night.
Yeah, got my night vision going. It's not a moon night,
it's cloudy.
Cloudy.
We've had storms all day.
Yeah. Storm, rain, crap.
But this is the so-called Eagle Road Cemetery in Juneau. Not many.
Well, check it out. See the clouds are parted. Can't really see the sky with these things.
No, I can't see much today. It's not clear enough out. Huh?
We just got here for a little bit.
I don't think we're going to see too much. This thing was going off a few times, just with me sitting here.
Well, you never know. Actually, now, my eyes, now that we're out here without the light, my eyes started to adjust a little bit. See the shadows.
Hear lots of crickets.
Yeah.
Crickets.
Frogs.
Frogs. Bring your voice recorder with me.
No, I think I left it on the desk.
Okay. Well, I don't know if our cameras are sensitive enough.
I don't think so.
I've been to the day if there's any spirits out here that would want to communicate. Feel free.
Yeah, make the meter beep.
Talk to us. Tell us things. Say what you want.
That was weird.
Mm-hmm.
Did you hear that?
Yep. It was kind of like right after what I said, too. We do have a EMF meter.
Right now it's staying at 000.
You know, if there is any.
But that was high enough to make it beep.
Any spirits or anything out here that want to get our attention, you can make that thing go off. Because of the signs that are saying no entry after dark. The fact that we're parking on the driveway, there's no trespassing. I don't want to stay out here too damn long.
No, and it is a bit chilly. I don't need to get sick.
It's chilly for you.
Yeah, well, my immune system's shot.
I know.
Because of the cancer bullshit I had to go through.
We got a cancer survivor. Shh.
Hold this. Hold that. I wish I could see over the light that's in my eyes.
Let me hold the camera down a little bit. Or are you taking... Turn your screen down like this.
I think I saw something. Watch. Watch over here in between the trees. See where I'm pointing? Don't use a flashlight or anything. It's like a shadow went through there. Something black, shadowy, went this way. Right through the middle of this.
Careful with your imagination, don't let it run away with you.
Well, my imagination isn't running away with me. You know, it could have been anything. Yeah, I mean, it could have been a fucking bird for all I know flying by. Well, at this time of night, probably an owl.
Yeah.
To cause that big of a shadow, you know. But I'm just saying, it looked like a shadow went from this way to that way, and it went up. It was above, you know. My guess.
See the flash?
My guess, bird of prey of some sort. But I didn't see it. All I saw was a shadow movement, you know, quickly out of my, the corner of my eye, you know.
Yeah.
And to see movement in the cemetery at this time of night, you know, it's kind of spooky at that, but
I'm not that spooked out.
With all these old trees around and this being Wisconsin. Yeah, I think this is another one that's... I'm not so sure that meter didn't go off just because it got too close to something like the camera or...
Well, I don't know. Well, you know, I'll say it again. If there's anybody out here that would like to...
I mean, we had better reactions out at Aston.
I've got an EMF meter. Electromagnetic field recorder thing. All you gotta do is get close to it. It'll read your electrical field and tell us you're here. So, come let us know you're here.
Yes. There's no one there as loud as over by my place. Fucking frogs and crickets, oh my god, they get so fucking loud you can barely hear yourself think. Here it's like a, here it's like a peaceful kind of sound from them.
Mm-hmm.
Over by me it gets a little too loud. I think this is just one of those things where...
A lot of tails and nothing to show for it?
Yeah, I think this is one of those things because it's a...
A lot of legends.
Myths, legends, yeah. Stories being handed down over the years.
Check that out. That is so cool.
I think that's about the coolest thing we've seen all night here. Yeah.
I'm looking off over here.
That's about where I saw the shadow.
I seen a light. I actually seen a light pop up and then went away.
See? That's where I saw the shadow, too. And I also...
Is that another light?
I don't know.
Up by that tree? I got it on full zoom right now.
I thought I saw lights in the cemetery when we were sitting over in the car.
Well, what I seen was, it looked to me like a light from the house on the other side.
Yeah, right, but I think it was right in here.
But
somehow. And it disappeared when we walked in.
Twice I seen what looked like a light up there. I don't know if I got it on camera. And I see flashes of lightning in the tree.
Yeah. I think it's time to call it quits.
We probably don't want to be out here before the freaking storm starts pouring on our heads.
Yeah, it's supposed to hit again sometime around midnight-ish. We might be pushing it.
Well,
but like I was saying, I think this is one of those things with the legends and the stories.
I just see movement. Hold this.